There's the power in to slow it down or look for the middle of the body. Beautiful flick from over the table. His serves here. Inside Steve serve broken here. Zhou Yu on the receive. Unbelievably kind and polite. When he's on the table, he fights for every point to the very end. It shows that he really does care about every point and understands the... I make sure the ball doesn't get any humidity on it. In the corners, the Chinese national team. Calibrate. He's going to have to stay very close when he counters. Oh, a little help off the top of the site. Beautiful flick again using the back. He's been very fast, quick to get in. Harimoto's receive didn't leave too much. The touch from Zhou Yu on the receive. Heavy spin from Harimoto. Beat them in this game. Speed is the name of their game. A little bit more early matters. Distance from the table. Good touch here. Harimoto keeping it short on it. His received game now down by one. Handcuffed with the play. Just wide. And a bold long serve into the backhand. Wow, reverse pendulum here. A long time. Bong Zhen Dong style serve, Zhang Jike. And then Harimoto ties it up. Soft touch, a big point again. After that as well, against serve. And he got Zhou Yu passive. Reverse pendulum in the third ball to finish. Harimoto takes. Chinese national team, the strongest team in the world. From time to time, looking for his opportunities to go fast. And there's that bottle challenge. Somewhere around 8-6 in game one. Big terms of morale and confidence. He's going to want to be on the attack more. Pressure on early. Watch this receive. So quick to recognize. It was just too difficult. From straight side spin, underspin, get a top as well. Oh, powerful backhand, Zhou Yu. Chiquita there. Shot. Curving side topspin over the table with the backhand. See if he can blend it. Forehand flip. Other things to appreciate from the high camera angle here. Oh, power shot. Here's that low angle. In terms of touch, Zhou Yu, thing he can to either try to keep it low to the net, keep it deep on the table, or both. Touch, so important at this level. Wow. And now the flip game coming in as well. Harimoto game one. He was down 6-8 before. Confident, valuable shot to have with that wingspan. Another break off the net. Harimoto apologizes. No cho, not. Harimoto was unsportsmanlike in any way.
Nine.
Good third ball, Zhou Yu. Good tactic here. Reverse pendulum. And the reverse pendulum with a bit of topspin on it.
One.
This is a much better. Watch him wait patiently. Takes it from way down low. Tries to spin it up just inside the table.
One.
Two.
That reverse pendulum. Recognize when there's lighter topspin on it. So Zhou Yu brings it out. Light topspin or less underspin than it appears. Good spin from Harimoto. Good play on 1 foot. Stay forward.
Five.
The backhand that hit the top of the net.
Six.
Probably in all of my life on the world tour. Oh, hit a big shot, but wasn't right. I mean, he really didn't have much time to recover from such a big stroke here. I was like, just rack it up, brings it back wide.
Four.
To beat foreigners. is incredible. I mean, national team is to another Chinese national team player. It's why Xu Xin is to her. Nice inside out forehand, Harimoto. Nice inside out spin there to bend it away. National team player. We're looking at a top 18 player for the men's national team. Extended by two into the lead with the serve. Outstanding backhand. Good timing. Joe's taking the advice perfectly. Now has three game points. Stolen from over the table. Harimoto. Oh, beautiful counter. Stays perfectly. Oh, wow. Harimoto almost falling to his knees. Back in position to chase this one. He's already learned his lesson after a big forehand like that. Harimoto. Oh, incredible point. The break for Harimoto. Ball four in a row and game point to Harimoto. Backhand does it. Five in a row. The back is bending. A 3-4 right after this. And the serve. The fire does.
One.
It needs to be very specific. Good setup, China. That Harimoto has not beaten are few and far between.
Three, go.
The World Tour still has avoided defeat against Harimoto.
Two, four, go.
Fans paying attention to table tennis. Right down the middle, shots like this. It's going to say there's a lot of attention. Gave quite a close match to Ho Kwon Kit. Sora Matsushima, of them calling him the next Harimoto, we will see. But right now there is 4 points in the lead.
Six.
For Harimoto, the next step is beating the Chinese national team players. Oh.
Three.
Over Zhang Jiku, Grand Slam champion.
Four.
Granted, Zhang Jiku is still made the table, but Zhang Jiku in a very exciting match right
Eight.
Now as well.
Four.
Oh, what's happening? Oh, beautiful
Eight.
Inside out forehand.
Five. Six.
Spinny backhand here, Zhou Yu with the serves.
Joe!
Spinny backhand. Harimoto moves so well. Not just. In addition, oh, and he turns this one. Zhou Yu, good luck trying to catch this ball. Oh, beautiful wide shot, Joe. What's it going to be for the serve? Big forehand counter, and Harimoto takes down China's Zhou Yu, 26-year-old world rank 87, but much stronger than his world ranking. And Harimoto with an incredible performance here for another shutout, 4-0 against one of the Chinese.